So we'll make sure it's on the list the next time he comes in.
He was probably stunned. I can't believe they didn't ask me about Dustin Jackson. Some of my finest work.
No.
Well, what stunned us about Jason's appearance is that he had a full head of hair.
No. Eat the cookie. Eat it.
Yeah.
Eat it. Go ahead. Eat the cookie. One more time.
Called strike. Cubs lead 7-6.
There was that episode, that Seinfeld episode, right, where he got the run. He hit the John Lovitz.
No. No. No.
I don't know if he was working on any particular role that required hair, but he had a lot of it. Just pitch out.